Okay, this is the mortise in the bottom that is going to accept the vertical support, you know, and I got those here. Now I'm getting ready to cut this one over here. I have it marked out, and I'm going to put the camera up on the table so you can see the process. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to waste as much material as I can, you know, within about a 1/16 of an inch of the line. And I'm going to use the edge guide just so I don't get out of control. And then I'm going to cut a bunch here. Then I'm going to cut a bunch here. Then I'm going to sneak up and do that line and then do this line. But I'm going to turn my fan back on because the mosquitoes are just eating me alive out here. And it'll cool me off and keep the mosquitoes away too. You're not going to be able to hear anything anyway, so... Okay, they're exactly the same size. So I'm a little off my line here, but I went and just checked and I'm happy with this. So with a spiral fluted bit, you have to do this plunging action and remove almost all of the material before you can take a cleaning pass, and you still aren't going to get as clean a cut as you would with a straight bit, but a straight bit is not going to plunge like that and just, you know, remove that material so effortlessly. So you have to nibble at it, you know, just keep plunging like that, but it's very doable and very easy to do with a plunge router.
Light, industrial quality German saw blades are the best value I have ever seen in 30 years of professional woodworking.